Halo,
Adik.
Kak.
Assalamualaikum. Pada kemana? Pada telat. Yuk sih kita berlanjut.
Ya.
Nanti lagi bikin itu ya, Kak Cika. Ngoprek yang itu belum berhasil loh, Kak. Ya Allah, kata
Ya.
apa? Sudah masuk, Kak. Ibu. Udah masuk. Kak.
Now, the thing is it gets a little bit buggy.
Ya, Kak Cika buka ini ya. Ngoprek.
Kind of hard to find a little bit, but that's also because you're still going to have instability. It's not like you're going to be fighting hard between your fingertips. That's just a like maybe just a Roblox limitation that like you.
Upgrade tuh, upgrade Roblox. Okay.
Can you not use the switchboard?
Ya, yeah, sob. Tukar.
Wait, that's right, the actual smartest thing ever.
Ini buka Roblox dulu terminnya. Tunggu Robloxnya dulu. Ya. Oh. Fah.
Iya, Kak.
Alright. Mari berlanjut, Fah.
Oke. Aku lanjut ya, Kak.
Ya, mau kasih intip. Jika mau ngatur dulu, Roblox mau ditaruh di sini, tapi ini pindah ke sini. Nah, gitu maksudnya. Amin, itu. Oke. Masih hari ini.
Yay. Nah, cerita kemarin kan mungkin apa sih?
Kemarin pernah kan?
Oh ya, setting.
Gak ada.
Recent operator, oke. Okay. Jadi kalau lagi buka Roblox. Lama kali ya update-nya.
Do you have memory loss?
Well,
Well, if you do, then lucky today, we're going to be going over the complete history of Meat Wolfen, all the way from its release to current day. I'm going to be covering all the major events like the
okay.
discovery of bells or that whatnot. That's the
Oke.
thing, and his players really know that as today. November 15, 2019, Project Woken was announced on Twitter by Ray Gosner and Archimedes as a new game they were developing that was to be released in 2020. Pretty optimistic the whole world with it. As the game progressed with developing and whatnot, the devs released more and more sneak peeks and information. And for some reason, they referred to the game occasionally as the Realm of Gods, which I'm not sure what that. The devs released more and more sneak peeks and information. And for some reason, they referred to the game occasionally as the Realm of Gods, which I'm not sure what that's all about. And on October 3rd, 2020, Eleanor, the first Evolving Direct, was released by Infernasu, which gave people a first look at the gameplay. It showcased combat, stealth, this guy named Gemstones getting bodied.
No, mana saya?
Oh yes, and of course,
ini mana?
Gave people a first
Ini
show what
mana?
that's all about. And on October 3rd, 2020, Eleanor, the first Evolving Direct, course,
Ya, sekarang mau cek server storage dulu. Water belum. Server storage. Smart script, smart contract ini. Replicated storage ada.
But it wasn't until
Event
December 20th, 2021,
source field
that was officially released to the public.
Ada di
a little shy of the initial
core.
2020 release date.
Core scriptnya
the release was fairly successful with like a peak of 35,000 players playing, especially when you consider the fact that it was 400 robots paid access for having blocks is $5. And so people was off to a great start. The players were happy and the devs were happy, which is rare.
Ini dari kan aktivis dan akhir kemarin satu kalau kemarin itu dan Forsfield. Fire. Fire.
Halloween spoke very different to what it is today. But when wind gun looked like this, you know, that's fire gun. But that quickly changed to a single shot version, which is what you're probably familiar with today. Oh yeah, also you've expanded. But the most intriguing part of Deep Ocean when it first released wasn't the fact that wind gun just one shot freshies or how bloodthirsty had a 500% damage boost and doing a lot of development this. It was the fact that the players were actually working together. A very stark contrast to the recent building. Players would actually team up with each other, have passing conversations, and generally pretty friendly. I say generally because during this, you know, release of the year, players actually hunt down fellow noise. And this was because of a shared disdain of
if I had connect for skill.
Kimono
okay, that's not good.
Well, according to Google, humanoid characters represent animal-like features, which is kind of dumb considering every race in Google, except for like Adrift, who's based on the
Adrift. Select the film ID and email the response from the review table and filter
at
far higher than
472, which is one of the first examples of a massive extermination in Google.
And IMDb score.
A week after the release of the game,
and from the review table,
and
beda lagi ya.
What was the system that rewarded like skillful or aggressive gameplay?
Yeah, okay.
Better cars, and you would do like for killing bosses, finding a white luck orb in the NPC while killing players. Which, you know, the system sounded pretty good on paper, right?
Yeah,
the
I
system
that
really
way,
worked as intended since farming bosses for a
while
would be relatively
do.
Difficult as players just didn't know how to find them, never mind kill them. And luck orbs are just crazy rare, which left players only one option, kill. Luck turned friendly strangers into just luck packs in people's eyes, and made finding friendly players next to impossible because they're probably hiding somewhere. Even if somebody seemed nice initially, they might just be looking for a chance to punish you and get a little bit of luck for themselves. Although, again, it made the game considerably more toxic and dangerous. This led to every hormone synthesis dying down
Therapeutic
as people became more distracted with
therapy,
keeping themselves alive and stayed away from others. Oh yeah, and also, quick side note, at this point in time, people don't even know how to get bells.
Red
and there was this rumor that spread across Discord that some people
in
didn't
this
believe
script,
at the time. The best theory people had for getting a bell was that you had to stay in the
Oh,
desk for 10 hours, but this was
oh, Mer, ya.
Just the result of
Mer.
experimenting for that long.
Berlanjut, Mer.
Approximately a month after the release of the game, combat became a much more integral part of the game as people finished exploring all the islands, fighting all the mobs, which basically
okay,
made
darinya, Kak.
just a progression option. Since Lord Walker didn't exist at the time, people just went back to Exodus, Arisia,
kasih link dulu ya,
populated
bentar.
Areas for the sole purpose of gaining other players. All perspectives of fresh and dripping actually created a bit of a leap that accelerated growth of PvP and made players
even
a lot more likely to play
nanti
the game.
Kasih Mer.
I'm not saying that
kita lagi
fresh and
ngerjain
dripping
yang
is good, but I'm not saying that fresh and dripping is bad either. Anyways, here it is. Step 1, a player gets game. Step 2, they spend time on the game to make a better build so that they can, you know, kill the
big
kill
challenge,
other
yeah.
players and whatnot. Step 3, they fight those players. Step 4, wipe. Step 5, they make a new build in order to fight even better. And step 6, the player starts testing the builds on other players, and it causes the cycle to go, you know, all over again. The cycle of wiping, creating new
mau yang kayak gadi apa mau yang CTF Mer? Kamu kayak gadi yang ini, tunggu.
And it's also interesting to note that during this era, running a team members was actually quite uncommon and somewhat respected, since not having a team members sounded like a disadvantage at least. At this point in time, people actually figured out how to get bells, and since most bells are combat oriented, this helped to grow the PvP even more.
Ini hodinya Mer. Cobain dulu aja ini ya Mer. Victor Blocks dulu aja biar break dulu gitu.
The majority of the players moved away from optimizing and making new builds since wiping became less and less common, and people started focusing on improving their pre-existing builds, which means that people would
farm
for high enchants.
AMD-nya belum pak. From the reviews table, from reviews where.
Ya, ini yang ini kak, yang ini udah.
Oh ya gitu ya. Oh iya udah itu ya. Kan how many records have 6 votes at least. Oh iya benar. Oh iya iya. S nggak pakai S ya? Ada aliasnya ih. Oh, udah ada S-nya.
Tapi
yeah,
kok
yeah.
dia nggak mau ya?
Iya yeah, benar-benar.
Like a 1v4 or like a
who could find the first entry or
and because of this, this brought shadow casting to the meta because of its large AoE moves and its compatibility with low risk guns.
What do you think, man?
Mer, sebentar.
5.
Mer, buka linknya lagi, Mer, yang kak Cika kasih. Kan yang satunya lagi. Link satu lagi Mer yang Stampedia courses coba klik. Bentar ya. Bentar Fah.
The players weren't too good, but not too bad either, where combat was
fluid.
So this era could parry adequately, but not well enough to where it would drag on the play. And if you combine this with most players feeling accomplished and satisfied with their builds,
give me control.
When you go back to it. Oh yeah, and also layer 2 was announced.
Kesini dulu, Mer.
Months after the release of the game, people started running out of things to do. Layer 2 was supposedly releasing last month, and more players left to do other things. New players were also hard to come by because of the World Walker update, which basically guaranteed that all freshers around this time, they also added Rathalos, which changed the training requirement forever since basically was really easy to get now. This didn't make wealthy players complain how the
Terus?
devil's backing with gold or post-World War I Germany and it's crippled all value they had.
Tapi
But this bill did inspire players to be more
Tempedia.com ya
lucky
kan
enough
benar.
to get enchants in the past to come back bigger
Forces.
and to try out their enchants, which overall improved the
Intro.
player count despite many traders quitting.
Reaction.
When asked by a trader whether he regrets
Two.
filling the entire gold
Python.
and angering a bunch of people, Archmage called him a nerd. Don't fact check that, Oscar. When asked by a trader whether he regret.
Oh, mau sih, Mer.
Crippling the
Oh,
entire
kalau dari
community
sini bisa
without
nggak ya courses?
angering a bunch of people, Archmage called him a nerd. Don't fact check that,
Emang
Oscar.
lagi ya? Oh, bisa-bisa. Courses, cari boleh nggak?
After the release of the game,
Python.
rumors of Layer 2 actually releasing began to flare up again. This is because the weekly updates between. And we have memory loss? Well, if you do, then luck would fight for the Voidwalker update, quickly to leave it. When asked by a trader whether he regrets crippling the entire deep open economy and angering a bunch of people, Archmage called him a nerd. Don't fact check
Nah,
that,
ini.
but I didn't make it up.
Ini Mer.
10 months
Login
after this
Renro.
last thing, rumors of Layer 2 actually
Udah
releasing
matiin
began to
aja.
flare up again. This was
Amer masuk dulu.
becoming more and more plentiful, which people took as a sign that a major update was coming up. Big events like
Please log
Valentine's
in.
Day and Halloween update, and an official YouTuber tournament took place, which brought
Hah.
more players back to the
Maksudnya yang
community.
barusan.
Everything just seemed to point at the
Dan
fact that
sorry
something
dia deh.
was about to release, and players began preparing for an eventual update. Preparing for the eventual update.
Oke, okay. Login tuh enroll ya. Tunggu, bukan Mer, harusnya tinggal login. Tinggal password aja Mer. Tadi apa?
Finally here, with how long Layer 2 took the release, the hype for this update was through the roof. This update added, well, of course, Layer 2, a bunch of new folks, new
Yes.
quests, new islands,
Nah.
many different
Like this course.
members. Oh yeah, and also they added the best race in the game. There's just way too much stuff that was added for me to list here.
Nah,
Now,
Amer tuh
after
harus
how Layer
ngikutin
2's
kayak
battle
gadi
pass
gitu.
spiked harder than
Jadi,
before World War II,
start course ya.
all-time high of 43,000 concurrent players.
Nah, di sini ada intronya. Nah, Amer tuh harus
45,100
ngikutin semua Mer sampai quiz-quiznya.
players were back
Ini
in the
bagus
store,
nih. Nah,
making
jadi misalnya gini ya,
videos,
suruh baca. Oh, programming tuh kayak
like the
gini-gini-gini.
menu,
Oke, ini bisa lah ya. Intro dulu tuh, Kak. Intro dulu tuh coding.
the layer 2 hype worn off, which led
Ini
to the
misalnya
fact
baca, Amer baca.
concurrent players,
Jadi kayak gini ya, ngontrol lampu merah tuh bisa pakai
Actually, good
coding, bla bla
updates.
bla bla gitu ya.
Increasing that
Terus
deepening
ceritanya
process
Amer udah selesai nih, udah ngerti.
was delivered.
Coding tuh
Eventually,
bentuknya kayak
the
gini,
layer
gini
2
semut.
and I gave like a bunch of hope to the players and kept them going.
Ah, mark
Just
complete ya.
go
Pokoknya setiap selesai
to the update that was
harus
know what
ada mark
happened and also
complete.
look forward to the release of
Dan harus centang semua. Nah,
Layer
kayak
2
gini.
was expected
Udah
to
nih,
have
misalnya Amer udah baca.
like new builds
Udah,
and
ini
stuff
oke
being
okay lah
built.
ya. Nah, kita sekarang coding tapi kayak scratch Mer, tapi pakai bahasa Python. Nah, ini kan disuruh nginstall. Amer nggak usah nginstall.
Some players
Mark
also
complete aja.
criticized that it took months for
Nah,
the
sekarang kita mulai
updates.
masuk coding nih.
And the update was
Nah,
overall seen to be that
Amer udah ini kan masuk ke sini kan sekarang. Nah, di sini tuh kan nanti ada centang Mer. Kalau udah tuh di sebelah kiri nanti ke centang. Jadi kelihatan progresnya Amer. Nah, sekarang Amer suruh ngoding codingnya. Ini Mer, si Toby ini disuruh ngomong. Nah ya, ini kan ada sprite-nya si Toby. Coba Amer sekarang bilang, suruh dia ngomong hello world. Di sini aja Mer, deh ngomong. Atau I am Toby gitu. Ntar lo ya, berarti Amer harus ngoding bilang my name is Toby. Nah, codingnya ini Mer. Ya. Jadi Amer pindah ke sini kalau mau coding, pindah ke tab yang ini. Nah, setelah itu Amer bisa sendiri. Nah, ini Kak Cika close dulu. Ini nggak usah. Ini block coding aja. Let's begin. Sebenarnya bisa sign in, tapi nggak apa-apa lah nggak sign in juga. Ini kan Next ya, Amer ikutin. Nah, berarti nanti Amer ikutin coding di yang lessonnya, terus runningnya di sini. Terus di run, dicobain. Eh, jangan pakai yang drag and drop, deh. Eh, kok drag and drop ya? Yang Python, yang drag and drop. Yang ini enggak, yang ini. Ini enggak. No. We don't use this. Oke. Nah, ini gimana caranya biar si Tobinya ngomong? Coba Mer, di coding dulu. Diketik berarti sprite say apa gitu. Ih, kok jadi itu? Ah ya, sok. Coba ini. Kasih kelihat. Bang, apa dulu? Or operator oleh like, udah masuk situ. Wah. Yang tadi udah beres, Pak. Udah bisa. Hasil gimana, Zik?
Hasil udah bisa, Kak.
Oh, Pak, udah bisa. Oke. Okay. Hazik lagi bikin apanya, Zik? Screen GUI itu nambah apa ya? Credit frame ya? Main frame. Enter loh. Credit frame. Udah, credit frame kan biasa kan? Main frame yang mana? Jadi magic credit ya. Lalu lagi bikin credit kan? Oke, okay, yang call scriptnya apa? Credit. Call script. Tapi kelihatan ya, Zik? Amunnya. Oke, kutip, Mer. Gimana sih cara nge-close-nya yang di bawah ini ganggu kali lah. Hello world-nya pakai pakai kutip. Coba di run. Oke, yang ini. Ya, itu. Ah, ya, bisa. Iya. Oke, udah bisa. Kalau itu udah bisa, back lagi ke yang tadi. Nah, itu gitu. Ikutin aja terus, Mer. Nah, ini sekarang suruh ngomong banyak nih. Gadi tuh kemarin ketawa-ketawa gara-gara dia ngoceh ngoceh di sini. Dia nyuruh si Tobinya ngoceh, marah-marah, apa ngoceh-ngoceh macem-macem. Terus dia ketawa-ketawa sendiri. Nyuruh-nyuruh ngoceh, terus ketawa-ketawa sendiri. Kalau Amer udah coba itu, boleh next. Coba ya. Jika kita penasaran, eh kenapa shieldnya nggak bisa? Oke, gimana ya? Nah, kita coba cari dulu. The human blood image. The caregiver insert the force field on the client, which is the servant can see. Therefore, using server script can see the force field such as get force field for using some like remote events. Udah. But still doesn't work.
What the fuck is blocking the way? Such badass fucking chains.
My force field destroy script does not work.
What is my
really destroy? Get
why would
that
200 fucking thing
apply?
What the fuck do you mean?
What do you
want
to achieve
with
different
the
image? Local players can get service player. Mana sih? Ini tuh script yang mana? Aku bingung. Oke.
Oh.
Players get service player. Oh. Oke. Tunggu. Force part players RS applicate storage game RS game get service replicate to storage wait for child activate force field
why
local players local humanoid other part
do we just
parent find first child humanoid
where are we
Kill fire server. RS kill. Apa ya ini maksudnya? Local kill fire server. Fire server. Activate oh activate server coba ya local field coba ya coba kita samain ini ya local local field local field local activate itu berarti tapi kata storage-nya apa sih activated oke local activate oke berarti kan dia activate ya nah nanti di sini nah, di sini ngomongnya berarti activate titik dua per server. Coba ya, ini gini biasa ngomong.
I think it's because nobody wants to run false to it.
Play.
Basically, but no. Oh my god. No.
Yeah, activate. Doesn't activate. Stop. Oh my god, gawat. Oh, nggak bisa gitu. Activate force field. Activate. Local activate. Nggak bisa gini ternyata jadi kita hapus dulu ini berarti activate first event fire server kalau misalnya ini kita jalanin kita copy ini kita paste Ini kita gini dulu. Ini nggak usah wait for job, boleh nggak? Ini aja. Kita coba coding ya, Mama. Kalau saya pakai for wait for child. Oke, okay. Hai. Oke. Swing. Oke, yuk kita aduk sekarang. Ah, tetep, tetep mati dia. Stop. Sama aja. Sama aja, sama aja. Apa ya, kita tanya sama ChatGPT, dia bisa jawab nggak ya? Harusnya school or apart dan Roblox video to give shield to player. And I also have a script in the server like this. But the first field does not prevent the player from. Oh, harusnya jangan human ya, harusnya player aja.
Yes.
Damage.
Jika ini aku ngapain lagi ya?
Mana Mer? Udah, sekarang balik lagi ke sini Mer. Amer kok udah ke sini? Eh mana? Loh.
Ini ada di sini, ada di sini. Jadi aku bingung mau ngapain lagi tadi.
Mbak, tag Discord lagi. Nanti Amer tuh harus ngikutin ya. Kan di sini kan ada tag Discord. Kok hilang sih Mer? Udah ke save kan ya? Harus upload itu deh, start course. Harus upload programnya. Ini kan, Amel udah sampai mana tadi? Di getting started. Eh, kok belum ada nih ya? Kan ini kan lesson 1 introduction kan? Nah, ini kok belum centang sih, Mer? Ini
Aku
kan
belum
udah.
centang.
Kok belum pada centang sih? Traffic signal. Udah kan yang traffic signal? Nggak ke save gitu. Oke, kita kita go lagi ya. Ini bukan deh, yang mana yang tadi yang awal? Eh, kok no complete sih? Mari kita di mana, kok jadi beda? Oke, ini ya. Kok quiz juga belum? Ntar lo, Kak Cika get lost. Kenapa Amer jadi gini? Kenapa Amer? Oh, ini mah ini lessonnya lesson beda, Mer. Ini bukan yang Python. Tunggu, sabar. Tadi Amer quit kemana? Back aja ya. Bukan yang itu, core search-nya kan yang ini, Mer. Ya, kemana? Jangan dikencet.
Ya Kak Cika, pokoknya aku udah belajar yang bagian cara itu nggak
Ah,
sih?
tungguin. Saya nanti harus ada Amer harus upgrade tugas sih. Amer, ih, linknya mana?
View. Coba, wait. I think I know.
Cari yang tadi, backin ke yang tadi, coba.
Set.
Nah, itu. Bukan 12 lesson. Nah, ini nih maksudnya. Oke, okay, continue. Nah, sekarang kan ini udah intro ya. Intro activity, introduce yourself to talk with Toby kan. Ntar dulu. Kok gini sih?
Emang kayak gitu, makanya ada video.
Oke, okay, sabar. Kok? Oh, udah, ini aja dulu deh, lewat sini aja. Ini berarti kan udah. Nah, berarti kan ini sekarang. Nah, ini kan udah nih ya. Amer kan udah intro tuh, udah bisa kan yang tadi. Terus Amer udah sampai ini kan introduction to Toby udah beres kan. Nah, berarti ini udah. Nah, ini sama Amer di save. Di upload file save to your computer aja. Amer save kan. Oh, save as itu di download ya, my project ya. Oke, sekarang Amer di sini berarti ambil terus di upload ini, open upload. Nah, centang kan conclusion bla 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 gitu kan ya. Amer udah baca misalnya mark complete. Oke, pokoknya gitu ya, kerjain semuanya sampai banyak sih ini berminggu-minggu, tapi makin lama makin makin susah, makin makin bagus. Nah, berarti sekarang tinggal kuis. Nah, Amer kerjain kuisnya, coba bisa 100 nggak? Oke, jika lagi membenerin ini tadi, chat GPT. Oke, let modify ya. Oke, copy code dulu. Bentar ya, kacau kan sambil kodenya ngasih ya. Play.
But if you squeezed Earth, making it smaller, all those atoms would be closer together, meaning they're closer to you. So you'd feel stronger gravity on Earth's surface. So the trick to making a black hole is getting a lot of mass close enough together. When dark is regular size, it overdoses its gravity. But if you squeeze it to
yeah.
A micron, about
tetap oh, tidak berhasil.
Earth.
Tidak berhasil. Oh, wow, asik, asik lagi bikin itu, oke. Okay. Tapi coding tidak berhasil dan benci sekali saya. Kita harus lihat layernya ya, jangan human ya. Nah, ganti kostum tuh, Mer. Ya, cek, cek apa? Aku udah masuk ke screen. Oh iya.
Then I want to mean why to get two Taiwanese off $55. Have a nice snap. Do I have to do it from the same place? I got this 12 burger for $5, filled to the brim with corn. Wow. Lastly, I want to mean more than dumplings for $2.50. I got this spread over the chicks and sweat on it. And it's safe to say the challenge was a success. Everyone in the mom is saying they love is expensive. I got $16 today. Let's see how much food I can get. Out of four of them. Big Mac, raw fries, and some cookies because I'm a gem. I'm a 31-year-old man. I still get nothing. And that's the way it's going to be today. Get quarter pound of cheese, hold the pickle. Did you just say hold the pickle? I'm a lucky man, fellas. The McFlurry machine was working today, and the lady must have tripped off that. There's like two bags of M&M's. McChicken, McDouble. Open up the McDouble. Put the McChicken inside the McDouble. Press down hot. Hopefully enjoy it. What would you like to say? You're looking at the meal that got me to come. The 2010s were dangerous. Now, both of those were on the document. Dangerous times indeed, that also real quick. To the wonderful McDonald's employees in charge of different sources. If I go through the drive and I order honey mustard, and in that beautiful brown bag, there is any other difference.
Mbak Kak Cika mau cek yang Haziq berarti, tapi coba pakai shield yang satunya lagi ya. Kita play. Satunya lagi itu di mana sih shieldnya? Nah ini. Udah sih enggak. Enggak bisa sih. Gak berhasil, gak berhasil. Nanti lagi bikin button. Oke. Dia lagi bikin di credit frame ini ya. Oke. Bakal seperti apa sih? Oke. Script yang ini tuh. Get service player yang ini get service. Your parent can actively wait for child.
Yes. Yes. The only way to stop it, to save it, never listen to this turtle. Hello, Internet. Welcome to Film Theory, a show that knows that the secret theorizing was inside of you all along. And just to start, I'm sure many of you are probably a little bit confused right now.
Yep.
That's voice suddenly graphically locked in. Is this a true crime podcast now? Well, not exactly. Obviously, I am not. My name is Lee. Great to meet you. Four swords, and I've lost the game of Mario Kart. Well, his voice said, he's a nice guy. I have actually been working behind the scenes here on the Fierce channels for going on 10 years. No joke, I was the third editor hired all the way back in August of 2013. My very first
first episode was The Creature's Dead, Game Food, but I've since been able to keep writing my way out of the editor dungeon and have handed film theory since the very beginning. I have written or edited countless videos versions. Like, literally, I've tried to count them and I have no idea. They all kind of just blur together at some point. Like, if I did yesterday, not the same as a mess, though. That
was insane.
Regardless, I know this is a big
noise.
This meme that's been floating around really kind of sums it up best. What something else that this meme reminded me of? That's that Kung Fu Panda 4 is right out to the theaters as of the time of writing. And now that I've taken it from me to the film theorist, I can't wait to watch it. In case you don't know, Kung Fu Panda is about Go, a panda obsessed with Kung Fu and the martial arts masters that live in his village. Master Kung Boy, the tortoise, the
under.
Despite not having any traditional Kung Fu training, Go is named the Dragon Warrior that will
be not going to be
confusion and frustration of all the other masters.
I'm sorry, at the second grade. Costume. Okay, ganti kostum, ganti kostum. Kostum, kostum. If humanoid and can activate both, and approach all.
In the same worst place than where they started. The most disgraceful part of it, his flaws have created cycles of abuse and mismutation that threaten to go on and on. Someone steps up to stop it. Look within yourself and cut their noodles, little theorists. It's time for some fight. Skidage. So how in the world arguments that a global master ego is absolutely worse? So it comes down to whether I identify this as three major
Ini karakter. Coba. Ini makes sense nih.
See, the dragon warrior is a prodigy of Kung Fu and it would be worthy to learn the secret element of the dragon script. When they open the scroll, the dragon warrior would be granted the limitless power. Something they love to bring up in the first movie of these eight dragons. The prophecy was first foretold by Master Pinkway, who said that the dragon warrior would protect both the Valley of Peace and its inhabitants.
Zik, boleh geser dikit nggak, Tareh? Oh, kredit. Zik, geser dikit, bentar. Geser dikit ya, Zik. Kak Cika mau ngetes dulu. Oke. Okay. Ya punya Zik digeser. Nah, kan Kak Cika mau play. Soalnya mau lihat dulu. Di mana tempat aku berada. Nah, ini kan.
All of it was something that Wu Wei made up to encourage others to train in Kung Fu, to get better, and to protect the value of peace. Basically, it's time to return.
If you're a bad guy, you want to return. May cause the legend of the dragon to rise up in the future. Tetap, gila lo, walaupun player tetap lo.
Tai Lung was about to be given the title of Dragon Warrior, showing that the secret of power was just believing in himself. He was denied.
Where is
why? Because Master Wu got some bad vibes.
Where is the force field?
This ends up pushing Thailand. It's not an operating page that terrorizes the value of peace. Ubuntu's creation of the light.
Wah, udah bouncing Almer, mantap. Oke, Mer, Christian Mer. Semangat, semangat.
I wonder why it's upside down.
Let's kok bisa kostumnya paling tapi oh ini salah Mer, protection style-nya self left right-nya RRI GT bukan RI GT GTH HT, ini kebaliknya. Coba lagi, kok bisa kebalik sih, kok bisa gitu sih, coba orang lagi tapi bagus tau.
Yeay.
Ya kan, sekarang nggak kebalik kan? Saya tadi namanya salah. Ah, bagus tuh. Oke, lanjut.
Apa ya?
Eh, kostum. Oke. Nomor itu. Mari siap. Masih oke lah. Nanti kok ya, asik ya, share lagi ya. Ini lo kasih ke force field, lo baca ya. Force field, kemarin take damage function and protect the effect explosion. Or create when crisis vulnerable and then duration price greater than zero. Ya, practice player. For duration itu keep Karakter, player karakter, instancement, wave duration, give. On player added, where? Yang ini kayak gitu gak sih? For skill duration, and. Oh, bisa dong, coba lagi.
Ah.
Kenapa sih?
Hah?
Kacika mau ngeran dulu ya, mau nyobain ini shield yang satu lagi. Gak mas, Kacika penasaran banget. Udah berminggu-minggu, gak bisa-bisa. Coba print. Mari kita play dulu. Oh, brandnya. Print or shield activated. This has been activated. Almer. Woi, Almer udah masuk flowchart, not complete. Oke. Profit and loss. Oh, cepet Mer, kuisnya udah. Oh, lagi. Yang tadi kuisnya udah beres ya? Udah 100. Iya, benar. Pokoknya semua harus centang ya, Mer. Jangan ada yang di skip ya. Pasti kuis lagi. Apa algoritma apa? Wah, Fah, harus bisa Fah nih. Filtering and selecting. Select. Titles. Oh iya, account title, pintar. Gimana ya? Lancar. Bahasa Indonesia sekian sekian and language sama dengan Inggris GPG PG 11 kayaknya bener deh, kayaknya aman. Kayaknya aman pak kalau kayak
Enggak
gini.
ininya nih.
Kalau
Eh
nggak
bukan
usah pakai
title.
count gimana, title aja. Oh, unique tuh bener ya, unique tuh harus count bener.
Apa namanya?
Apa
Distinct
sih
ya?
distinct? Perlu pakai count apa distinct aja? Incorrect, check highlight code. Coba distinct kalau pakai count.
Oh, salah. Gini. Boom.
Wah, jago banget. Menyala abang.
Ilmu
Apa sih
padi ada
maksudnya?
abangku.
Apa sih menyala abangku? Menyala abangku tuh apa sih sebenarnya? Ngerti
Apa?
gue.
Iya, ngeledek itu.
On fire gitu maksudnya menyala.
Iya. Iya
Oh.
bener.
Oh.
Sama ilmu
Keren
padi.
banget.
Ilmu padi ya bangku.
Oh gitu ya. Oh, semakin rendah semakin merunduk apa sih?
Iya jadi maksudnya ya semakin tua semakin matang tetap makin nunduk gitu.
Iya, oke.
Nggak boleh sombong.
Betul. Menyala abangku nih. Aduh, caranya koding kecil keberantakan ke aku stres. Activate touch connect force field. Berarti kan force field other partnya udah. On fire dasar karakternya kan. Karakter
Ini aku
itu
mau kasih
adalah
ukuran 3
atribut Karen.
kan ukuran 3 cross ya. Kalau kamu
Ih, semut-semut. Nyala bangku. Balmer gimana? Ai, hadir di mana sih? Ini nggak tahu lah. Oh ya, Pak Ciko udah tahu. Sudah lihat di YouTube deh. Tidak deh. Salah dong, bukan itu.
Three different ways. The second way to kill the player, and the S4 uses the break joint function to kill the player. Color, so we know which. And instead of taking away the health, what we want to do instant, or paste the item. So it only protects the dog and the breaker. So now if I just go and touch the death pill, I die. Now I'm gonna try again, but this time I'm gonna go and get my protection pill first. Now I'm protected, I have the force field, I have 10 seconds. I can eat the death pill and you see I'm still alive, but if I touch the, my force field went off because I took too long. It was 10 seconds already. So let me try again. So now we know that with the force field, I can eat the death pill and I'm still okay. Let me try and jump into the acid pool here. And that's the break joints. The break joints kill me even with the force field on. And last but not least, I'm gonna try to eat the kill pill with the force field on. This one takes away 100 health, and that kills me as well.
Jadi gimana, Bang? Taruh.
Right, so that's our lesson for today on how
you will learn how to force field to protect from taking damage from the. You will learn, okay. You will learn how to use add item function of the debris to remove object from your games. Okay. Berarti kan cara yang pertama gimana?
In today's tutorial, we're going to learn how to create something to protect the player. So here in front of me, I have three different ways to kill the player from the player, and that would kill the player. The second way I have is the death pill. And the death pill uses the detect damage function to take away 100 health from the player. And that would also kill the player. And my acid pool is my third way to kill the player. And the acid pool uses the break joints function to kill the player. All right, so now we're gonna go and create something to protect the player. So I'm gonna protection pill.
Soalnya fungsinya beda-beda kalau kita pakai itu.
All right, and now let me move it out. And I'm gonna change the color. We know which one it is. Maybe let me move it all the way over here. Separate from the kill pills. All right, so our green pill is the protection set. So just a quick review here. We have a touch event. So when somebody or something touches the part, we're passing in the part that is touching our part. In this case, our part is the protection pill. Here we're checking to see if it's a humanoid that is touching our part. And instead of taking away the health, what we want to do is we want to give the player a force field to protect the player. So I'm going to declare a local variable, local. Equals down here and use the add field. I take away the force field. It only protects the player from the tech damage function. So it only protects the player from the death pill. But the kill pill uses a different method to kill the player. It takes away 100 health from the player, and the force field is not going to protect the player from that. So if the player touches this one, he's going to die. This one.
Oh, jadi tergantung di. Oke, okay, berarti Kak Cika harus ngecek Si Oke, si zombie itu pakainya apa? Take damage atau apa? Oke, tar kasih dulu. Oh, berarti gitu ya. Tar zombie kita di mana sih? Si zombie itu berarti trolling zombie. Scriptnya apa sih? Dia ngetaknya gimana sih? Is a part delay. Oh, wait, ya. Script drawing zombie. Kok scriptnya nggak ada ya? Ini zombie spawner. Drawing zombie. Animate. Health. Respawn script. Rolling zombie. Skill player humanoid player in Roblox. Force field only protect humanoid from damage from tech damage. Kalau nggak tech damage, dia nggak bisa. Ah, ngerti. Oh, ngerti sih. Why is it? Okay. Okay, berarti bisa cek sudah bisa sih. Tapi kalau musuhnya zombie, jadi nggak bisa. Oke. Sekarang kita perhati dulu. Lapor Kazik, ketika udah bikin laporan Kazik ya. Pekerjaan kocik ke WN nih, tapi masih belum berhasil. Oh my God.
Udah tahu bang yang video Anif itu KPU-nya nih quick count-nya diganti Prabowo nol itu nol di 1 juta suara deh tuh bang udah gue editin biar lo menang dah biar lo terima parah banget anjing.
Cikgu bentar ya.
Iya sih.
Ini
Oke.
Nopua.
Ada apa? Ada apa? Okay. Mari kita ngecek lagi. Wih, udah sampai sini. Jangan lupa di save upload, Mer. Udah bisa ngitung panjang lebar. Oh iya. Oh, menyela abangku, Amer. Oi. Ntar kecil geser dulu. Ini berarti ke sini. Ini ke sini.
Jika aku selesai ya.
Oh iya ya udah jam segini. Oke. Nanti dilanjut Mer. Di download. Ya udah di download boleh atau dilanjut. Ingetin sampai situ.
Kak,
Semoga cepat
sampai
sembuh
ketemu.
adik Mer.
Ketemu besok ya.
Oke. Oke, Pak.
Terima
Sampai
kasih,
besok selamat
Kak.
buka puasa. Dadah.
Selamat berbuka.
Selamat berbuka puasa jangan lupa. Oke, sambil nunggu adik ya. Yang ini. Sih, kalau udah kasih tahu ya. Itu masih ngoding yang tadi. Oh, taruh. Nah, caranya kita lagi cari dulu. Kita bisa nggak ya rubah ininya ya? Ini berarti coba kita ubah. Tunggu ya. Ini di kursus dulu ya. Nggak usah, berarti kita remove yang ini. Ambil dulu. Ini tuh mana ya? Oh, ini.
Jika udah jam segini, kan kita mulai 6 menit.
Oh iya. Oke, okay, berarti Kak Cika lagi udah tahu masalahnya lagi dicari. Hazik udah sampai mana sih? Ntar cek-cek. Lagi bikin ini kan sih, lagi bikin si
Yes.
eh kok hilang? Kreditnya hilang. Jadi udah pakai kredit.
Ada dari itu? Nanti lah nanti itu mah.
Oke, okay. Ngumpet di bawah gitu ya.
Ya ini settingnya kan mau di kiri bawah, kanan kiri bawah. Nah sini
Oh, nanti dia nggak pop up atau gimana? Sih,
Nggak
jadi.
apa-apa. Satu-satu.
Oke. Alright, salam buka puasa ya, Zik.
Ya, ya.
Makasih, Assalamualaikum. Dadah.
Nah.